Something that was really impactful to me in my Christian walk happened around eighth grade. It was a really rough year for me. There was a lot of family drama going on, and it was at summer camp. And you know, we have like the basic structure of summer camp. There's like the certain days or like certain topics. And we got to the day that was the call to missions. And I was very clearly called into medical missions. And I think even at the time, I wasn't really sure what that was and how that would be played out in my life. I've been on a lot of missions trips since I was called, and every time I go, I feel like the Lord confirms it within me that that is my call. I get an overwhelming sense of peace, and I just know that this is what I want to do with the rest of my life. Most recently, I went to Tanzania, and we got to work with the Lake Victoria Bible College, and the students there who are like around the same age as me and have left everything to follow the call of God. And I formed a really strong connection with a lot of them. I keep in contact with some of them still. And I don't know if that's where God has called me, but I definitely know that I will return there someday, and that will be awesome.